Times now has accessed some sensational letters, absolutely sensational letters written by the ultimate insider in the separatist movement in Jammu and Kashmir, a man called Syed Ali Shah Gilani. Now, Syed Ali Shah Gilani for years altogether has been an absolute India hater slash beta. He has come out and constantly...
And the poster boy.
And he
and
has
the
constantly
poster boy
come out
of a lobby in this country who feels that these are the kind of people who actually, whose good sense should be appealed to bring about peace in Jammu and Kashmir.
So this individual today has, or a few days ago, specifically on the 12th, written a letter which has been accessed by Times Now. Now this letter has been written on the letterhead of the All Parties Hurriyat Freedom Conference. As you can see, viewers, it says Srinagar, Kashmir, date 12/6/2020, and there it is. It's even got the number out there, which tells you that it is correspondence. It has been addressed to the government of Pakistan, in which this man has in great detail linked Pakistan to both cross-border terror and narco-terrorism in the Kashmir Valley, vindicating the stand of the NDA that has been constantly telling us all, viewers, that this is no organic Azadi movement. This is not born out of years of alienation, but is actually sponsored, paid, trained, logistics supplied and weapons supplied by Pakistan to destabilize India and cut up India through 1,000 cuts.
And not just this, Rahul. Last year in May, Times Now had exposed the story, in fact, about these people being dalals of Pakistan, where money was coming in, arms were coming in, drugs were coming in. And look at what Syed Ali Shah Gilani writes. He says, Pakistan has been sending drugs, narcotic substance, and has been also...
In a highly filthy act.
And he said that we had looked at Pakistan as a torchbearer of Islamic revolution and values, but what is happening instead is youngsters are being derailed and are being misled through drugs, money, and arms that are being sent.
And look at this statement, viewers. Not only... And he... First is trying to congratulate Pakistan, saying that I didn't expect this from you, the drug trade and others. First, he says, and this is very, very important. He says, not only has Pakistan provided us with moral support, but has also catered to all our requirements time and again, like providing help to our brave heroes who left their comfort homes to fight against the Indian oppression in the form of training, logistics, weapons, money, and also has supplied soldiers in this fight, men, viewers. In other words, Pakistani brothers who traveled long distances, leaving behind their families to fight and attain martyrdom in Kashmir. This entire lie that Pakistan only gives moral support to the Kashmiri Azadi struggle is being exposed by Gilani, who says, you supply us logistics, training, weapon, money, and Pakistani brothers who cross the border and carry out terror attacks. Now, Imran Khan, have you heard Mr. Gilani? He has blown your cover.
And he also goes on to say, illicit drug use has had a negative impact on the health of the people and not only causes problems in their work, family, and community at large, but also burdens and destroys our local economy. Drug addiction, deterioration of individuals' physical and mental well-being, which is disastrous for our resistance movement. So what Syed Ali Shah Gilani says, that the Azadi movement is not being held by Pakistan. In fact, Pakistan, by sending in drugs and narcotics, is actually endangering a whole generation of youngsters who neither are physically well nor mentally
well. Because there is no Azadi, it's a dhanda. Sorry, but run by dalals in the name of dharam. That's what he's saying. I'm not saying it. Look at this, viewers. This is what he's saying. And this is very, very important. I support in the torchbearers of Islamic revolution value. This is a state which has helped Muslims display valor and glory of Islamic values. However, Now, this is a very important recent trend I am talking about, which is drug running by Pakistan, is not only damaging the image of Islam, but is destroying the reputation of Pakistan as well.